What's up, guys? I'm here with some PUBG Mobile. Now, there recently was a game that just got released on iOS versions called Fortnite Mobile. Now, PUBG probably got pretty mad and wanted to one-up Fortnite, so they made their own mobile version of their game. Now, I personally like PUBG better because it's just more realistic, it's less cartoony, there's better physics, there's better guns, actually. And there's more attachments. There's not, like, rarities of guns. And why does this game load faster than the actual... Oh, I didn't want a squad. I wanted to go solo. Anyways. Yeah. I think it's just better in every way. I mean, there's better graphics. Even this, like, my phone. I have a Galaxy S8, by the way. Plus. And my phone, like... It does better graphics than the actual Fortnite, is what I think. So, yeah. I mean, it's pretty good for if what I think. Fortnite is probably, in my opinion, way better than... I mean, I said that wrong. PUBG is way better than Fortnite. So, anyways. Yeah. So... Yeah, that's what I think. Now this video is gonna be probably like an hour long because Fortnite. Crap, why do I keep saying that? PUBG takes a while. If you played it on like a system. I've played it on Xbox One because that's what I prefer. I always like Xbox, they have better controllers than PS4. Sure, they're all spaced out, but I like them. I like them that way. And a lot of people probably jumped where I am right now. Which is gonna be bad. Oh no, nobody jumped next to me. That's kinda cool. Now, I've actually never played the mobile version of this. I've always played like a system version on my Xbox or something like that. Anyways, yeah. So, this is gonna be interesting. I'm not gonna win my first try, I can guarantee you that. Whoa, is it auto? It auto picks it up? That kind of sucks. Whoa, there's different controls. Sorry, I'm moving my hand right now, and it's kind of messing with the microphone. I gotta maneuver my hand to get this. No, I don't need that. This sucks. Is there a setting to change that so it doesn't auto pick up everything? Kind of stupid. I like doing it manually. But if that's really the game, then yep. Excuse me. Had a shrimp dinner tonight. It's pretty good. I love shrimp. Yeah, the graphics in this game for a phone are pretty good. Like, if you have them on high, which I do right now, and I'm chugging it pretty well. But, yeah, they're pretty good. And the reason why I'm naked is because I didn't have any clothing when I started. I tried to look for something to wear, but no, I couldn't find anything. You know, I might split this video up into parts. Like, I might end it, like, 10 minutes later, and then make a part two. So, yeah, like, I don't know, it's weird, this game's gonna take a while, so I'll see what I can do with it. Yeah, you know, I wish you could, like, ooh, level 2, pick that up! Yeah, this is weird, like, I know if I keep playing it, I'll get used to it, but right now, I'm kinda having a hard time. Hold on. Crap, keep touching that thing. Alright. Can you jump through the windows like in normal? Yeah. What the? Uh-oh. Hold on. Whoa, how did I switch? I did not mean to do that. Reload. What am I doing? Yeah, this game's getting annoying, so I may or may not. If I end up liking it, I'll do another video, but it's pretty annoying so far. Like, the controls are alright. I didn't take the tutorial, that's probably why it's annoying. Because I don't need instructions. This gunshot's probably coming from over there. See, with these kinds of games, I can do better commentary, because there's a lot to talk about. But with games like Critical Ops, oh, there's a guy. What the heck? Oh, he can't shoot me. There he is. Got him. See, I've played Rules of Survival, and I'm actually really good at that game. Like, I'll dominate. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I played that game with my dad. And me and him practically aced the game. So, yeah. Maybe I should start moving. Yeah, maybe I should, because this thing... People are gonna start coming in, and I gotta beat them. How do I put my weapon away? There we go. I gotta find better equipment. That guy shot me in the face, and I took barely any damage. You know, I kind of feel bad for him. And again, I don't, because it was his decision to take me on. I just say that if you start shooting, you're playing your cards, and if you lose, you lose. There's a pretty big chance that you could win, and a big chance that you could lose. They're about even. Almost. I mean, it depends on your skill and what you know about the game. So if you know a lot, then you know your way around the map, and you know the best places to go, so you might survive. But if you have skill, then you might be able to go into the dumbest places on the map and be able to survive. So you see where I get the 50-50 from. Now there's gunshots coming from that ridge over there. I saw a muzzle flash. Did anyone else see that? I won't know because I can't talk to you guys. Anyways, yeah. I'm gonna make my way. This game seems like it was made in like 10 minutes. I don't know, something about it just seems like they got angry because they made a Fortnite mobile. And yeah, something seems wrong about it. Like, they made a Fortnite mobile in like without even telling us or anything. And then PUBG didn't know about it, and they got angry, so they made one in like 10 minutes and called it good. Just something about it seems unpolished. I don't know. It's good overall. I mean, the controls are a little janky, but that's about it. And we are low on fuel. Excuse me. Oh, we're getting shot at. Uh-oh, you better not have... You did. What? Oh my... Whoa! What is happening? Okay. Okay. Oh, I love vines. I know they're dead, but I still love watching them. Especially the ones, like, the ones that, like... What's that one that, like, you constantly quote every day or something like that? Either way, it's pretty funny. Welcome to physics class. How are they, mother of... Well, I'm gonna stop nerding out all over vines. Anyway, whoa. Is that the bombing zone, or was that... Am I getting... What was the objective? What was the game plan here? What? How do I get out? How do I get out? Okay. How do I... There's up and down controls for this? Oh, I'm up. Look what he did. We're not gonna be able to make it out because of him now. Oh, I made it. Nope. Screw you.
Good night, Aunt. Love you.
Night, love you too. Parents are going to bed.
Hey,
Lana,
I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright. Ooh, it's gunshots. I'm looking for a fight. Can I jump, please? It's not letting me jump. Please, just... There we go. What was that? Yeah, just something about the game seems like it was rushed too quickly. Ooh. I wonder if what my FPS settings is at. Let's see what this guy had. Whoa, I'm lagging pretty bad. Alright. If I could please? Okay, thank you. Yeah, something about this doesn't feel right. Like, I tried to drink the energy drink, and it wasn't working. I had to tap on it, like, 8 times. I bet it's the same way with the Fortnite mobile. Oh, there's a bunch of people. Take the rifle. Ooh, I got him. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get it. This game is crazy. Like, this game takes so much space on my Xbox that, like, I have to delete some other games. But how does it... Excuse me? But how does it not, like, murder my phone? Where you at, man? Where you at, man? Boop, 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 boop. I found you. Nope, that is not you. Where'd you go? I was afraid that was gonna happen. I lost him. Crap. That's not good. That's not good at all. I was gonna get that loot. Oh, teammate's down. Where is he? Whoa, what's that? Why am I barely taking any damage? Oh. Are you seeing this? Did I get him? Oh, I got him, yeah. If not, okay, I got him. Oh, that guy died. All right, well, I'm taking the stuff now. I'm lagging. That's all he was useful for, anyways, just to take his stuff. See, if I could continue this game, it's 9:45 at night, and I should be in bed. I don't really have a bedtime, but I have tests, so, yeah. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be running. Oh no, I'm in the circle. That guy is probably still alive. Out in the field somewhere. Oh no, it says 3 kills. I got 3. So his loot is probably somewhere out there. No one will ever find it, though. I mean, someone has to. There's only 45 people left. Oh, wait, I can talk on the microphone?
The fun, The fun, The font, The phone.